afraid the green hat fared no better. She would bring the broom to the middle of the room. But in order to sweep, she needed to look at all the crumbs. And the crumbs were from sandwiches, muffins, cookies, and cakes. The green hat would begin to remember how very delicious they had been. And then she would realize that she was so hungry, she would go to the table and fix herself a little something. She ended up making more crumbs to add to those that were already on the floor. Happy to take up the broom when it was her turn to tidy. She saw lots and lots of crumbs and she swept a little bit here and a little bit there. And she noticed how the broom made such a nice sound, swish, swish, like music. And she began to dance. And then Yellow Hat saw the crumbs were dancing too as they flew through the air. And soon the whole room was whirling with flying crumbs and the swinging broom. And little Yellow Hat's feet flapped, leaping and twirling, and it made the crumbs settle in the most unusual places by the time Yellow Hat was through.